Hello friends, this is your astrologer Sandeep Kataria and I welcome you on this channel. I would like to congratulate and thank all those viewers who have been associated with us for a long time and regularly watch the videos on this channel. Also, I welcome all the new viewers and those who are watching this video on this channel for the first time. In this video, we have a lot for you. Along with the predictions for the month, we shall also share an important tip to make this month a success. In the predictions for the month, we are going to tell you the general trends of the month, money, wealth and career, family life, love and marital life, education, health and some important festivals and days for this month. So please watch the video till the end to get full benefits of astrology. Before starting the predictions, let us quickly understand the transit of planets over your horoscope this month. The lord of your zodiac sign Venus will move from your 7th house to 8th house on 4th June and again transit to 9th house on 29th June. Sun will transit to 9th house in Gemini sign on 15th June. There it will be with Rahu, which is already in Gemini, and together they will make Grahan Dosh. Mars will transit onto 10th house from Gemini to Cancer on 22nd June, where it will get debilitated. Mercury will change signs twice this month. It will move from Taurus to Gemini on 2nd June and Gemini to Cancer on 21st June. This is your 10th house. Jupiter will remain throughout the month in Scorpio sign, which is your 2nd house. Saturn will remain in 3rd house in Sagittarius sign. Rahu, dragon's head, and Ketu, the dragon's tail, will remain in Gemini and Sagittarius respectively. Moon will transit each sign for roughly 2.5 days. And now let us understand how this planetary movement will impact the Libra natives this month. As per the transit of the planets, good amount of traveling is on the cards for some of the Libra natives. Perhaps you will like to try different food items for eating out in different restaurants this month. Your desire to try out variety of food will be very strong during this period. This period is expected to give a big boost to your career. You are expected to become a good organizer who will also be seen as a resourceful person. You might be required to build a team for your organization. Your seniors are watching you carefully and they are likely to admire you for your good performance at work. If you are in job, then it is a big chance for you to climb up the career ladder. Similarly, if you are a business owner, then go in the right direction to claim major success for your organization. Freelancers will be able to fast forward the speed of growth and bag some good contracts. If you have just passed out from college or university and are looking for your first job, make sure you do consistent follow-up. This will pave way towards a promising job. As per your horoscope for the month of June, some extra or excess expenditure is seen. This could be on account of overseas traveling. Due to the influence of relative abroad or an overseas client, some of the Libra natives are expected to travel abroad. A harmonious domestic life is assured for the Libra natives this month. Elders of the family and your children will be bestowing their love upon you. You may like to indulge in some kind of networking or social activity. If not in physical form, at least you would like to reconnect with your classmates from school or college and form some kind of group on social media platform. Before proceeding ahead with the rest of the forecast, here is an important announcement. This forecast is a general one for your zodiac sign and is based on the transit of planets. If you want specific astrological advice from us based on your individual horoscope, you are welcome. The individual predictions will be based on your own unique horoscope, position of the planets, their strengths, dasha systems, and the transit. Just call us and book an appointment for consultation. And yes, that will be a paid consultation. And now let us continue with the forecast of the month. According to the Libra June 2019 horoscope predictions, you will have a healthy relationship with your spouse and no serious differences are expected to come up this month. Your wife will take interest in social activities or social service. Libra natives in relationship. Your wait for a harmonious time is over. You will now have full agreement with your partner. A new love may get started in your life. If single, you will increase your circle of friends. If you are looking for a relationship, you might get special success with foreigners. School-going students will become extra naughty and hyperactive during this period. Students of senior classes or those studying in professional courses are expected to get rather serious about their studies. This systematic and serious approach will soon get reflected in their good grades. Health would seem to be normal for you. If you have been suffering from any minor or serious problem, this month is expected to bring good relief. Most of the Libra natives will have the zeal, energy to enthusiastically go about their work. Fatigue or tiredness are the words which do not exist in your dictionary now. If my calculations are correct, then a lot of Libra natives are expected to be regular with their exercises or play indoor or outdoor games. No doubt, you are expected to do quite well in your career, but be careful. Do not push somebody down or sideways to achieve your goals. Keep your cool and don't show your attitude. This will help you get the necessary support from your team and co-workers. In this section, we share some important days and festivals in this month. June 3, Vat Savitri Vrat. June 5, World Environment Day. June 12, Ganga Dashahara. June 13, Nirjala Ekadashi. June 16, Father's Day and also Vat Purnima Vrat. June 17, Jyeshth Purnima. June 21, International Day of Yoga. June 29, Yogini Ekadashi. In case you want to watch this forecast in Hindi, then the link to the video is given in the description box below. Friends, please do like and share this video. After subscribing this channel, please click the bell icon also. I wish you a very happy and prosperous month ahead.